one over here.
Yeah.
I tried to rewatch it and I didn't stop it in time to see. But it looked like she threw her hand back.
Maybe she did.
So, yeah. But that's what the dad was sitting down. So I don't know if it's good, you know. I have to look at the closet and see if I can catch it. It was enough that he missed the floor.
Let's go, Jason!
time change has knocked him out.
I'm not doing it.
But we do, so. I don't know. I was just. Whistler in early Chicago. And he tends to get a little left sometimes in the I'll give him a boot. And then 2 weeks roll by and then I'll move it in 2 weeks. And then it's scrambling. You know, and it's like, okay, when I gave him plenty of time, what is that? But he's cheap. So kind of like I need it. And he doesn't charge me $100 for the design fee. Yeah, I mean he does, you know. He gives me a big deal. Like the t-shirts are $6. It's any color, any design, front, back, multiple colors, it doesn't matter. It's, that's all he charges us, so I can't complain too much. I need to put this game away.
Auctioneer. Yeah. We made about $11,000, $12,000. to the college in Lake County for a couple of kids to have $500 for books and stuff. There's a like a youth center for like teenage kids. We give them $2,500. We give $2,500 to the Northern Illinois Food Bank. So that's, it just goes right back to the community. Yeah. So. We do it once a year. There are 50 different wines to taste that night. It was good. Four from the top four from this league. So those two right there. Our team and our white team got a bid too.
Thank you.
Yeah, never again. Look for Portillo's up that way then.